In today's video, we're going to be looking at the German Shorthaired Pointer and why they may be cropped and docked. Welcome back to the German Shorthaired Pointer channel. If this is your first time here, my name's Franny and I'm a certified canine leader here at FenrirCanineLeaders.com. This channel is dedicated to helping you learn everything you could possibly want to know about the German Shorthaired Pointer. Then how to become high-level canine leaders that can raise perfect pointers. So if you're a lifelong German Shorthaired Pointer lover, thinking about getting one or just started your journey with your new pointer pup, then this channel is for you. So make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so you never miss a future German Shorthaired Pointer video. So then let's get into today's video where we will be looking at the German Shorthaired Pointer and why they may be cropped and docked. Ear cropping is a medical procedure that removes some of the ear flap to create ears that permanently stand upright, or some people go so far as to remove all of the ear, leaving only the inner mechanisms intact. Ear cropping is illegal here in England and Wales and has been since 2006, according to Section 5 of the Animal Welfare Act. This is an aesthetic procedure as there are no known health benefits to doing this. This is done to achieve a certain intimidating look, which explains why the bigger breeds like pit bull types, bully breeds, and guarding breeds are commonly targeted. But there are reports that it makes the more sensitive ear canal more susceptible to infection. It can also affect a dog's hearing abilities, their ability to convey emotion, and make a dog's body language difficult to read. Unfortunately, in the past 5 years, there has been a rise of 236% in reports in dogs in the UK having cropped ears. A lot of people don't realise it's illegal and is often a very painful procedure for the dogs to endure. The healing alone can be traumatic enough. Having this unnecessary procedure done can also cause distrust and other behavioural concerns, which is seen in a lot of seized dogs that have had their ears cropped. This procedure is still prolific and is still done in Europe and other countries like America. For example, if you were to buy a dog such as a Conic Corso with cropped ears, chances are it has been imported from other countries or bred by an unreputable breeder in the UK. If you're looking for a breed like a Corso, a Doberman or even a Great Dane and the pups are advertised as having cropped ears, it's advised to walk away from that particular breeder. Tail docking, on the other hand, is still a very common practice in the UK, but for specific reasons and specific breeds. This procedure is still medical in nature and should only be performed by a veterinary surgeon, but it's seen a lot with working dogs. Working dogs like Spaniels, Pointers and Vizslas, for example. For a full list, just Google Hunt, Point and Retrieve breeds. Are permitted to have docked tails if they're to be worked in certain environments where a long tail is more likely to be damaged or cause unnecessary pain. It's not something a pet dog should go through, but there are some medical reasons as to why a dog's tail may be docked. Happy tail, where a dog incessantly wags their tail against hard surfaces, constantly breaking the skin or bruising their tail. It may be agreed that docking is best ways to minimise suffering, but this isn't decided lightly due to the muscles and extension of the spine that reside in the tail. But if you're looking for a working dog or one of the breeds mentioned, ask questions about the process the breeder has taken with tail docking. But ultimately, don't be put off if they have pups advertised as being docked. As previously mentioned, pointers that include the German Shorthaired are commonly tail docked. But they won't always be docked. Yes, you'll have the hardcore working breeders that fall under the right specifications to dock their pups, but some won't deem it necessary if they aim to sell their pups as pets that are going to families that just want an active outdoorsy breed. There isn't any right or wrong way for a pointer to be. It'll just depend on the lifestyle they're destined for. But their ears are kept natural, even as imports. It's almost unheard of to come across a German Shorthaired Pointer with cropped ears. The keen sense of hearing and the role their ears play in tracking is too perfect to be jeopardised by cutting their ears so drastically. They aren't a breed someone would buy simply for the intimidating look either. For a medium-sized dog, they aren't a breed to buy to protect yourself or your property. They're a salt-of-the-earth, working dog, eager to please with a mind that focuses on the hunt. I hope that you've enjoyed today's video. If so, make sure you hit that like button, get involved in the comment section down below, and don't forget, if you're new here, make sure you subscribe as we have two dedicated German Shorthaired Pointer videos coming here every week. So I can't wait to talk to you again on the next episode of the German Pointer channel.